Hello everybody, I'm AndyTheDead and welcome back to Fallout 4 10mm pistol only run. Last time we had a slow start, doing a bit of unconventional things. Instead of going to Concord, we went to, what do you call it, satellite station Olivia, and did some things there in order to get experience and stuff. But now we have to go to Concord and move the story forward. Before that, let's talk attributes and perks. You see, my main concern here in this run is that I'm going to run out of bullets, and sure, scrounger helps, but yeah, it's not going to be enough. So in order to balance that, we're going to need to get intelligence up to level 6 and 1 point of science, plus gun nut to level 1, at least in order to build the ammunition manufacturing plant, and also maybe level 2 in order to unlock all the modifications. Other than that, I want to spend points on charisma until 3 and then some until we get Lone Wanderer maxed out, but that's a long way from now. It's at level 50, so we don't need to worry about that much. For now, we need to get it up to 3 and a point there. And also, yeah, maybe raise my endurance a bit, because survivability is a must, plus adamantium skeleton is one of the best perks in the game. So now I'm going to use the book Your Special and put a point in intelligence. Some of you may say that, well, that's not very smart, because what do you call it? Idiot Savant activates more if you have less intelligence. Actually, I saw the math done by others over the internet, and yeah, if you have one rank in Idiot Savant along with high intelligence, you get actually more activations of it. So yeah, let's try and see if that stands. And now we're ready to go to Concord and face the raiders, help Preston Garvey, and then face the Deathclaw with a pistol and only, yeah, 125 bullets. That's gonna go bad, but yeah, let's find out. Also, as I mentioned in the first part, I'm going to refrain from using explosives because, yeah, I tend to kill myself a lot with those. Now, let's get going. And we're here at the outskirts of Concord. And for now, we're safe. As soon as we get down that road, the raiders are gonna spawn in and the fun begins. First, let's loot this here house. I think there is a cap stash in the oven here, yes. Something in the fridge, Nuka-Cola Quantum and sugar bombs. And up the stairs, there is a chem box and a locked safe that needs advanced check, I think. Yes, it needs an advanced level in lockpicking, but let's take everything we can from the chem box. Jet and herbal stimulant. Since I'm not using chems in this game, in this run rather, yeah, it's useful to have them just to sell them. So let's move further in Concord, and sure enough, they have spawned in and the battle has begun. Now let's try and be careful and take them from as far as possible. Those were two bad shots, and yeah, down the first goes. It could have been done in two shots, but I missed. And here you come, two shots for you, and there are two more, I think. Yeah, let's loot you first, and oh, let's get in cover. Ooh, shotgun and the leather right leg. Let's be prepared to use that. And, well, yeah, I'm gonna use VATS for you. And down you go, and the other one is over there. Four shots, that's okay, I guess. So let's loot your bodies, and Preston Garvey should start talking. I don't care about you, so. And yeah, another leather right leg. I already picked up one. Yes, dude, I can see you. And we went up a level. That's great.
Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
All right, I will do so, but I'm not going to use the leather musket. All right, let's loot everything we can. And before we go into the museum, let's search around a bit. And first, let's wear our new leather right leg and drop the old raider right leg. Nice. And first, let's explore the church here. If I remember correctly, there is a duffel bag all the way up to the top. So, Molotov cocktail, short pipe rifle, let's not pick that up because I'm short on space. Desk fan, butter clipboard, that's good for springs. An expert locked safe, yeah, I can't use that. Let's go all the way up and see what's going on. No, no, I was wrong, there is no duffel bag here, so let's get back down. Again, before we go in, let's go this way and deal with whatever lies in that open space area and also pick up some more chems and hopefully ammo. I'm gonna need that, I'm running low. And here we are. I can't remember what can happen here. Just dogs? Just one dog, that's weird. It's usually two or three or some other stuff, a trader or a settler or something. And rat scorpions, I think I've seen once. And yeah, let's use vats again. Wasted too many bullets here, but it's okay. I think I'll manage. Right, let's look around and see what we can find. Yeah, there is the dead rat scorpion. I will grab the meat and the egg. And then over here, yeah, 10mm rounds, that's why we came here. Shotgun shells, bottle cap, and nothing else we could use. Duct tape, yeah, general junk. More shotgun shells, okay. And a Raider right arm. I think I have nothing on my right arm. Yes, that's true, I have nothing on my right arm, so let's use that for now. And of course over here, two more with more 10mm rounds. Yes, I want those. And corn and junk and all that. And another person with even more 10mm rounds. Yeah, give me all you got. And military grade duct tape. And a cooler here, that's great. And also let's check out what, which was this house over here. And sure enough, a chem box with two cases of mentats, bobby pin box, food. Anything else here? Let's go upstairs. And a cap stash and some bottles. Bottles, empty bottles are good because we need them to make purified water. Now, anything I can use off of you? No. Anything back here? A dresser and a novice safe. Let's open that.
Sweet.
Yes, more 10mm rounds. I'm feeling better already. Let's grab all the bullets so we can sell them down the road. And are we good to go? Are we ready to face the raiders inside the museum? Yes, I think we are. Let's take a deep breath and try this out. And even though stealth is not my way of playing, let's try and be sneaky about this. And come on, pop your head up. No, down you go. And the other one is aware of our presence now. Yeah, he might have been, he might have not. Doesn't matter, they're dead. All right, one more raider down here. Let's go through this little museum presentation. And in that room, I think, or the next one over. Let's abuse Vats a bit. There you are. And let's be careful. You dropped down, you stupid raider. Making my life harder than it has to be. And where are you? Where have you gone? I think he glitched out of existence. All right then. So yeah, let's pick up thing. Oh. Where are you again? Are you here? Did you go upstairs? Come on, dude. Don't play me like that. More ammo, more junk and ammo. I can't find them, so yeah, let's go downstairs and take the fusion core. Now, here is a little trick. Let's use the computer terminal first, break the password. There, took me a couple of tries, but yeah, I did it. Now, don't unlock the gate right away. Leave the computer and unlock the gate the traditional way, by picking it, so you get more experience. That was easy. Let's get the fusion core and let's get ready to rumble. Now, where did that guy go, though? I am getting kind of anxious now. Have you seen me? Yes, you've seen me. There you are. I can see you now. And come on, dude. Let's shoot you with what? Down you... No. No, that was blocked by the column. Let's get your leg. Now you die. Fantastic. Let's grab whatever is in this here chem box. And a Nuka-Cola bottle, but I am over capacity again. So let's drop a few things. There, dropped the laser musket that I didn't need. So we're good to go again. And please give me some 10mm ammo. I really need it. Grab the desk fan here. And grab whatever we can from you. And yeah, let's move on to the next enemies. It's going to be two of them in this here room. Let's try and be sneaky about it again. And where are you? There you are. I can see you both. Yeah, two headshots. And I'm terrible at shooting, I know, but sometimes I get bouts of, you know, good shooting. And Molotov, shotgun shells, Molotov, not the bullets I want. Medics, more bullets I don't need. And yeah, 36 10mm rounds, fantastic, I'm feeling better now. And up the stairs there are going to be two more, so let's once again be sneaky. And somebody heard me, I think. Let's pick up the Nuka-Cola, pick up whatever you can from here, food and tin cans, and open this door. Oh, there they are. And yeah, headshot for you. And where's your buddy? Come on, dude. There you go, headshot for you too. Took a couple hits there, but yeah, it all worked out in the end. Now there is a cap stash back here, I think. Yes, there it is. And possibly stuff in the filing cabinets. Let's take whatever we can, but we're gonna get over capacity again. All right, took everything I could. Now let's go meet Preston Garvey, the most annoying person in this universe.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Nice to meet you, Preston. Glad to help.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
And how can I help?
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
Yeah, you're all being gunned down.
First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
All right, sounds rough.
Sorry, sounds really rough.
Thanks.
Nah, that ain't
it's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But,
God damn it.
Well, we do have one idea.
Oh, tell me about it.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
Yeah, and the subtitles freak out a bit here.
You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Yeah, I like that, and originally I was planning not to use pyre armor for this run, but then I decided I'm too terrible at this game, so yeah, let's use it.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might.
Protection, yeah, and the
added bonus.
Subtitles are still freak out.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
I dig, but no, I'm not going to use a minigun, because remember, this is a 10mm pistol only run.
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Well, I'm guessing you're referring to the fact that we need the fusion core. Don't worry, I already have two.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
Oh, don't worry.
Get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Don't you worry, I already have two, as I said a moment ago.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
All right, we're good to go. Let's grab this Robco fan here. Includes the Atomic Command holotape game. Yeah, I've never played the minigames in this Fallout, so I might give them a try off camera. And of course, the Perception bobblehead. And Mama Murphy is warning us of something that's coming, and it's very angry. So our Perception has been upped by one. Fantastic. Now we are sitting at 5 Perception. Well, my stats are looking real bad, but we're gonna fix this as we go. Now, can I spend my perk point or shouldn't I do that yet? I mean, it's a good idea to spend it on intelligence, and yeah, we will pick up the bobblehead for it down the line, maybe not the next one, the one after that episode, but should I spend it now? I don't see anything else I'd like to spend it, so yeah, let's give ourselves a point of intelligence. And now we'll take a bit more experience whenever we do so, and hopefully, yeah, it won't affect the Idiot Savant that much. Anything here? No, just junk. Alright then, we are ready to face the raiders, the rest of the raiders, and the Deathclaw. And here we are, ready to pick up the power armor. Let's not do that yet. Let's take the holotape, take some junk from here, a cap stash. I think we're nearing our... Yeah, we are exactly at our carrying capacity, so that might be bad. And let's power up the power armor. And let's enter the power armor. And even though I said it's a 10mm pistol only run, I'm going to have to pick up the minigun and equip it, because the game says I have to. Ooh, let's drink some water also. And yeah, we'll do that and switch right back. So, are we ready for a fight? No, but let's do it. And let's change back to our main weapon. And boom, we are ready to kill you all. Down you go. And where are the rest of you? Well, this is a stupid idea. Let's get down there and face you all. And of course, power armor negates fall damage. And Gristle is there as well. He's a tough one. And we're almost having a level up. Oh, come on. Give me some 10mm rounds. Let's snipe you as best we can, and you bastard, down you go. And more will come, but our main concern here is to activate the Deathclaw. Can I loot your corpses real fast? No, 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 nothing interesting here. And yeah, see? Idiot Savant activates. And let's loot you as well. And here is the Deathclaw. God damn it. So, reason says that we should attack his belly, but we're gonna attack his legs first. Ooh, and you totally destroyed that raider's cam. Let's take a few pot shots at you so you can see us, and let's hide in the shop here. Faster, 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 go. And where are you, Deathclaw? I'm gonna play this as safe as possible. Hello? Mr. Deathclaw? Are you shooting at me, Preston? And the Deathclaw killed something and I took the experience for it. Let's get up here so we can see where it is. Mr. Deathclaw? Or Madam Deathclaw, I don't know exactly how Deathclaw species work. I think it's that way, because I can hear it and Preston is shooting at it. Yes, there it is. It has some damage on it. And... Hello? Can you see me? Oh, you must have felt that. Come on. Yeah, keep killing raiders, it's good for me. You're giving me experience. Come here, come here. Let me hide. And There you have it. Now we've trapped it a bit. So let's use our critical on your belly. Ooh, it's already very damaged. And then let's start shooting your legs. And the way we're gonna play here is we're gonna wait for our action points to be restored and then shoot you, because we want all the criticals we can get. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do your little dance. You can't get to me. I know this is the coward's way of doing it, but it's also the one who survives. So, yeah, screw you. And shoot your right leg with everything we've got. And critical is up. Let's shoot one at your belly. And more to your leg. Slowly but surely, he's going down. Oh, and Preston Garvey's down as well. Dude, I've never seen you done that. Get out from your balcony. More shots to your leg. And the critical is up. Let's use it on your belly. Well, from somewhere I can see, obviously. And it's very close to dying, so yeah, let's not die ourselves here. And where are you? You've gone all the way over there. Oh, you're in this little area between the houses. I'm gonna run, screw you. And where are your legs? Let me shoot at your legs. And there you go. We're shooting at its legs so it won't move that fast and will be safer. Thankfully, Preston Garvey is protected by plot armor, so no worries there. And come on. I'm down to 76 bullets already. And show me your right leg. Get me a bit more. 64, I'll take it. And another shot to your belly. No. Ooh, you hit me. You motherfucker, you hit me. Ooh, didn't expect that. I played. Well. Yeah, I played full there. Let's get the hell away from you. You saw through our plan, and yeah. Ooh, that was close. And your right leg is crippled now, I think. Let me heal up a bit, and I'm coming back to you. And you went to hide again. Too bad for you. And down you go. No reason shooting at your legs anymore. Let's take everything you got and report to Preston. And hey there, I took care of your problems. Any rewards for me? Display.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Okay, dude, no need to do that. I didn't help you for the money. I helped you, so you will help me down the line.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen.
Oh, the ones that are dead, you mean?
Their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
Well, what a coincidence. I live there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it.
Yes, yes, we're supposed to find our son, but we're gonna, you know, forget about that for a long, long time. Okay, help me, please.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You are a woman out of time.
Oh.
Out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son.
Oh, that's fantastic. Well, it's no twist for me. I already know what happens. Thank goodness.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking.
You mean Boston?
The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
All right. I need more, but yeah, you can't give us any more now.
Working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No.
Don't worry, Mama Murphy. I'm gonna bring you chems later because it's useful for a later quest.
We're all gonna die eventually.
Okay, can we talk to you again, Preston?
We need to keep moving.
All right, keep moving. I will meet you at Sanctuary. Back at Sanctuary Hills, I unloaded all my junk over here. That sounded weird. Left my power armor here at the bench, and yeah, I fixed it. Also, to be honest, and now we're waiting for the Minutemen and company to return. And a short sleep later, sure enough, they are here. So, Preston, what do you have to say? Well, I was here before you.
Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Absolutely. As I said, I lived here before the war. I lived here before I met you, so yeah.
I used to like living here before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
Yes, I am saying.
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it.
Yeah, just a couple of days ago. We woke up.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls.
Well, that wasn't very kind of you, Preston.
Anybody else make it out with you?
Ooh, my son, but yeah.
Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help.
Oh, anyway, you eventually will, because I'm either going for the Minutemen run or Brotherhood of Steel.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask.
Let me guess, another gentleman needs our help.
Asking for help.
Yes.
There's still hoping there are Minutemen out there somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Of course I will, Preston. This is the start of, you know, your ridiculous requirements to help settlements.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all.
And we've got another level up. All right then, let's talk to Sturgis and complete another quest. We've reached level 7. And Sturgis is back here already doing repairs. Hello there, dude. Yeah, please talk to us.
You willing to do some work?
Of course, tell me about it.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
What good luck. I've already done that, so I'm gonna talk to you again to give me the next part.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits.
Yes, yes, I'm sure.
Now is a reliable source of clean water.
Oh, I've done that already too.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Yes, this is going to be a little embarrassing for you. I've done most of the parts here, except the food and the defense.
We have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'm on it, Sturgis.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
I'm already at 30%, actually. So, yeah, let's pick up all this. And then we're gonna plant it. Oh, and we also have a case of corn. So, yeah, why not plant this as well? And there, Idiot Savant activated again. And two melons. Well, let's find a proper spot. And a mud fruit. Or mute fruit, rather, since it's mutated fruit. And yeah, why not a razor grain as well? We're gonna need that too. And I think our food is okay now. Yes, 100%. Let's talk to Sturgis.
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little.
No, he won't. He won't. All right, I'm on it.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Fantastic. I'm going to build a few turrets for you. Right here, in front of the bridge. That's the, well, most obvious way for people to get into sanctuaries. So, yeah, let's build a couple of turrets here, if we can. And one, and, well, one would be enough. But screw it, let's build another one. And Sturgis, I've completed all your tasks. Are you happy now?
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
That's great. I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you.
Fantastic, dude.
Some of the walls actually come to think of it.
Yeah, get back to your repairs, dude. Also, take notice of Sturgis' haircut. That's how my hair grows out sometimes. And, June Long, do you want to say something to us?
I'd like to trade some items.
No, actually. And do we get another level? No, just barely. Come on, just a few points away. Alright then, now we have an obvious target to go to, and that is the Emerald City, was it? Boston, whatever. And yeah, we're gonna pick it up next time, but also before we do that, next time we're going to visit a few places I left behind, especially the Mole Rat Nest and the underground passage that the, what do you call it? The Deathclaw opened up. Yeah, I'm having fun. Also, yeah, let's spend. Ooh, we have 2 points of intelligence to spend. That's interesting. Scrounger 2, Gunslinger 2. No, I don't want Idiot Savant 2. Yeah, those are both good choices. So, yeah, screw it. Charisma can wait. I'm gonna spend one on Gunslinger and one on Scrounger. And Idiot Savant. Oh, rank 2 requires 11. Alright, we will see about that later. Even though I don't plan to take another case of Idiot Savant, we will see what else we'll do down the line and pick it up next time. Until then, stay safe and have fun. And Sturgis, I've completed all your tasks. Are you happy now?
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
That's great. I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you.
Fantastic, dude.
Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it.
Yeah, get back to your repairs, dude.
Take care now.
Also, take notice of Sturgis's haircut. That's how my hair grows out sometimes. And Jun Long, do you want to say something to us?
I'd like to trade some items.
No, actually. And do we get another level? No, just barely. Come on, just a few points away. All right then, now we have an obvious target to go to, and that is the Emerald City, was it? Boston, whatever. And yeah, we're gonna pick it up next time, but also before we do that, next time we're going to visit a few places I left behind, especially the mole rat nest and the underground passage that the, what do you call it? The Deathclaw opened up. Yeah, I'm having fun. Also, yeah, let's spend, ooh, we have 2 points of intelligence to spend. That's interesting. Scrounger 2, Gunslinger 2. No, I don't want Idiot Savant 2. Yeah, those are both good choices. So, yeah, screw it. Charisma can wait. I'm gonna spend one on Gunslinger and one on Scrounger. And Idiot Savant. Oh, rank 2 requires 11. Alright, we will see about that later. Even though I don't plan to take another case of Idiot Savant. We will see what else we'll do down the line and pick it up next time. Until then, stay safe and have fun.
I've got nothing else I need.